my thoughts. I shut it down wherever power is stored. Being real is in the past, watching cowards get on. It ain't kill me, so it's making me stronger. And these bite-sized rappers now sense
it. What the hell's going on, people? This is Periodic, and you see the title of the video. We're jumping back into Dragon Ball Z Dokkan Battle in order to take a look at something that just popped up in our gift box. Funny enough, it's not even in the news. Obviously, we had first rank not too long ago, and it was updated, so we got 63 Dragon Stones in total. But if we go ahead and take a look at this worldwide campaign, Escape from the Innards of Boo, worldwide co-op campaign, obviously, we took care of this, banged it out pretty easily. Personal mission rewards done. If we take a look at the co-op, 2.2 billion stamina was required. Global, 1.6 billion. JP, 1.2 billion. They actually only gave us a few days to do this, and then they realized that they didn't lower the time that it takes for stamina to refresh, so they quickly changed the date and they extended it. So we were able to obviously complete this. We were actually really close to doing it in the time frame, and they gave like 5 extra days, which was insane. But if we take a look at the rewards, we have a ton of stuff. Rank 1, rank 2, rank 3, rank 4, rank 5. And you would get like Dragon Stones and, you know, Elder Kai. Well, not Elder Kais. It was Dozy Kais and Hercule statues and things of that nature. Well, we finally finished Step 5. And we're going to go over it real fast. So, 3 Dragon Stones for co-op mission rank 5. The brand new wallpaper that we will indeed be putting on for the time being. 1 Grand Kai of each type, which is going to come in handy because I think I'm actually out of Elder Kais completely, which feels really bad. 5 keys. What kind of keys are these? I always forget. Story keys. I don't know. Something like that. 4 more Dragon Stones. So it's going to be a total of 7 Dragon Stones for Step 5. 1 Diamond Hercule statue, which is 5 million Zenny. 5 Dokkan keys or Dokkan event keys or story keys. One of those two. 3 Ghost Ushers, 2 more, what is that, the Platinum ones, Hercule statues, 5 training items, which are the Master Roshi shells, 5 of each type, which is pretty solid, 5 more keys, one of the story events, I guess, I don't know, who cares, like, whatever, 3 Dozy Kais, 5 of the Gravity Chamber, 5 Z Swords of each type, and then 3 Baba. So let's go ahead and grab all of this, and boom, there it is. So we're going to actually sell off those Diamond Hercule statues. First off, let's get rid of that. And that's a decent amount, bro. Ooh, baby, baby, baby. Is that 1.7 billion that I'm gaining right there? Yeah, something like that, right? 177,500. So that's 17 million. Still pretty good. I just can't count very well. All right, so let's go ahead and try out that wallpaper and see what it looks like. So obviously these are all the available wallpapers on global. You can always do this, which is like just the default one, and this essentially just shows off your character, which, you know, pretty cool if you want to be able to show your character, or if you're Toon Rami and you're trying to do the luck where you're spinning this before you summon, you can go ahead and do that. This was the first one, which looked okay. The animation, the art looked a little strange, but what can you do? The next one was for the cell event. Again, the art was a little odd, not exactly the, you know, 100% old school Toriyama style, but similar enough. Then we had this Gohan one, which was really clean, by far the best one that came out at the time. I remember when it first leaked, it was so low resolution. I actually made a YouTube thumbnail with that low resolution one, but this one looks so much cleaner. If you're a huge fan of Gohan, this is probably your go-to pick. Then we had the Christmas one, which I think looks fantastic. Just a little Christmas spirit. I did have this on during Christmas, and I will again once we have the Merry Christmas campaign. which should be great. This one actually rocked for a long time. This is the Super Dragon Ball Heroes, which looks fantastic. I love the Xeno characters. Then we had this one, which I'm actually glad that we got, because Global never had this particular wallpaper. So for all the people that were pissed that we got this one, guys, if we didn't get this one in this campaign, we would have never gotten this wallpaper. Whereas the other ones, we're probably going to get, right? Like, this never came to Global ever. Obviously, these two new five-year anniversary ones, which look fantastic. I actually have the Broly one over on my JP account, and I'm rocking this Zamasu and Vegito Blue. And then, boom, this brand new one, which is our current login screen, which I think looks really clean. Now, the funny thing is that you have the Gohan there, you have the Super Vegito, and you have the Gotenks. So we have Super Vegito. We don't have a Gohan. The Tech Gohan exists on JP. The Transforming Gotenks exists on JP. Neither of them have come to Global yet. So on JP, this wallpaper makes a lot of sense. On Global, it's like, okay, only one of these three characters is in the game. I mean, technically, if you want to say, okay, that Gohan could be Intelligence Ultimate Gohan or Physical Ultimate Gohan or AGL Ultimate Gohan. And guess what? That Gotenks could be the Tech Gotenks or the Physical Gotenks. And if you think those things, then screw you. All right? We're only worried about the Intelligence Gotenks and the Tech Gohan, Ultimate Gohan. So where are they at? Where are they at? So that looks pretty good. I do think there's a little extra, you know, space up here that could have been utilized for something else. But besides that, I think it looks pretty clean. So I think I'm going to rock that for just a little bit. Not too bad. And we'll see how that goes. I'm still trying to rack up my Dragon Stones in order to do a nice little collab on part two. So be prepared for that, because you're going to see somebody on this channel who has never shown up before, and they're going to be spending Dragon Stones like you've never seen before. And that's a little hint. I won't give you anything else beyond that, because if it doesn't happen, then it is what it is. But pretty sure it's happened. They're confirming that it's going to happen. So super excited. And it may also involve another guest. We haven't hammered that down yet. It may be a third person. I don't know who it's going to be, who that third person is going to be. We're going to have to figure that out. We're going to brainstorm, figure out who this third person is going to be. But expect huge things coming in part two, not only from the celebration itself, because we're going to, I do believe that the bulk of the Dragon Stones are going to be in part two of the celebration, with the bulk of the events, the bulk of the actual big missions, because we're probably going to have we had the co-op this part. We're probably going to have a versus in part two, meaning JP versus Global in terms of missions and different celebration, you know, events and things of that nature. So I'm super excited for this. Unlike some other people who've been trashing this celebration, listen, this is not their best celebration. I will 100% say that, but I think the reason why is because I don't believe they hit 350 million downloads, and that's why they decided to call it the worldwide celebration. And so if they do hit 350 million downloads, I think they would probably bust out another one, or they're just waiting for 400 million and making that really, really huge. They may just skip the 50 millions altogether. We're not 100% sure, but I am excited to see whenever that happens. And listen, I'm excited to see who part two LR is and who I'm going to be summoning for. And hopefully the luck that has been with me on these banners is going to continue being with me in these banners. And guess what? Hopefully the luck is with you too. And if you haven't pulled anything, guys, fear not. We still got 7 more days. So you still have chances to gain a little bit more Dragon Stones and finish up your rotations and whatnot. So there you go. There are the rewards you're getting for the celebration, for the co-op missions and whatnot. Not too bad. Pumping me up a little bit more, and I enjoy that. Listen, if you haven't subscribed to the channel already, consider what you're doing with your life. Go ahead and gently rub that sub button, gingerly ring that bell button, lovingly kiss that like button. As always, is periodic. See y'all in the next video.